I lost my way, no words to say. Time flies by on my mind. I'm cutting down the wires, feeling kinda tired. I think I lost myself, I think I lost it all.
Hello everyone, this is me on a Saturday going out, keeping it very casual. I'm sorry I couldn't record my voice while I was recording, so I'm just inserting this audio for you guys. I'm not posing, I'm just showing you my outfit. I just want to make sure that I look okay. This is what I do before I leave home for anything every day. So I thought I might as well record it. I think this is like a signature thing that you guys might see my videos now. But this is what I do regardless of the fact, even if I'm vlogging or not. So I have worn a very casual white t-shirt with black and gold detailing in there, with a nice little cardigan with some studs detailing on the shoulders. Same matching Gucci bag with the chain and some white trainers. As you can see, I've done my hair slightly differently, added a few curls and with some nice red lips. Now this is me just waiting outside for my friend because she was in the loo. I think she must be having one of those bad days. Maybe I shouldn't be telling this to you guys, but oh well, doesn't matter. So this is me just waiting for her very patiently after an eternity of waiting. I'm still outside waiting, but the weather is nice, so obviously I didn't mind waiting outside for her. So let's get started, guys. Stay tuned and I hope you like this vlog. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is Saturday, yes, another Saturday. I'm not going to be telling you where I'm going, what I'm doing. I'm just going to take you guys with me. So let's go. So guys, look at this. Look at all these 50s, 20s and 10s. I'm a rich lady and guess where this money's going? That's a mystery. Maybe Burberry, I don't know. So all this money, which is around how much? Eight grand we've got here. Wow, look at that. Back in the folder. Disregard this. This is where before we had more money in this, but it is quite a lot more than that. 7 grand. I'm sure you know by now, you can see there right there in the background. At this point, my friend has been swapped now. I'm having lunch with another friend of mine. My friends don't want to be in the vlogs. I respect the fact, so you'll just see our food, what we're doing, and of course my hand. Lovely meal, really enjoyed it. The view was lovely, guys, as you can see. All right, my lovelies, I'm not going anywhere. I just came back, as you can see. Obviously, I did my introduction in the morning. It's currently almost 6 o'clock and I'm back home. I had a lovely day out. I got quite a few things done that I've been trying to do for the previous few weeks. I need to take this off, just bear with me. The weather is lovely. It's so hot, I can't believe it. I'm so glad that I wore this t-shirt because I was thinking that what if it's cold, and I'm so glad. I should have worn a summer dress, but even this would have done. Look, can you see that? Lovely. Anyways, I had a lovely day out. Now I'm just gonna unwind. I've just had my coffee anyway, so no coffee for me. I'm just gonna do a few things at home and then probably I'm gonna head out again. And if I do, obviously I'll take you guys with me. So, oh my goodness, isn't this lovely, this sunshine? Anyways, I'll catch you guys in a bit.
And added that legally, he says you cannot rape your spouse. Here's the one thing you probably know about me. I have a big mouth.
Alright guys, it's pretty late at night now. You've seen what I've done. Well, some glimpses of it because I don't really like recording everything when I'm out. I'm still not comfortable with the fact of just recording everything and people around me. This is me just having a night at home now. Saturday night, having a movie night as you can see. Going to watch a very hyped up movie which seems to be really good. Bombshell, and obviously if you're a political person, do watch it. It's a pretty nice movie so far. Obviously it looks really good. I've just started watching it now in the video in front of you guys, so that's the plan. Gonna have a really nice night in. I bought some pizza as well, so I'm gonna get my food in a bit, lay down, stay up till late, and just enjoy the night. Guess what someone's doing at 2 a.m. after having the snacks, the food, and watching the movie? Yes, I decided after the blues just to hydrate my face with this mask, and you can see that my skin felt really good though. Hope you enjoyed the vlog, guys. Good night.